Is this a precursor of Rio potentially getting into their own battery manufacturing?
It's an exciting idea, isn't it?
Yeah.
But no. Rio quite clear about that, that this is going to take place in a lab. This was mentioned yesterday at a mining conference in Brisbane by the CEO of Minerals, Sinead Kaufman. She was saying that Rio doesn't intend to become a commercial battery manufacturer, but will be making batteries in a lab in Melbourne to really explore some of the applications for these minerals, some of the other critical minerals as well, how they perform in real-world applications and sort of allow them to better tailor their products towards customers. And that work's going to start in November this year.
Rio Tinto doesn't produce any lithium at the moment, but of course that's about to change.
Yeah, that's another key piece of the puzzle missing, isn't it? Lithium is not a Rio Tinto product right now, but yeah, you're quite right. Rio Tinto exploring opportunities. It has a project in Argentina right now. It's also developing a mine in Serbia, which once complete would be the largest in Europe. Also, the lithium sector right now very much dominated by smaller and medium-sized players. So you'd kind of look at that and think it is rather ripe for consolidation, and that's a subject a lot of analysts have been writing about as well. Plenty of demand here, as we know, and Benchmark Minerals Intelligence has just had a report out saying that the lithium market is going to be facing a supply crunch towards the end of the decade, another $51 billion in investment needed to meet future demand.